Yo, what it do, Fit Fam? It's your girl, May. Welcome to another episode of... What are we going to call this episode? Desk Talk. We're going to call it Desk Talk, you know, because we got Car Talk. So we're going to call it Desk Talk. Quick little update on my off-season. What am I doing? My off-season. How my off-season's going? Duh. Off season's going well. Been following the plan. Have some little slip ups here and there, but for the most part, been working really hard to make sure that I'm following this reverse that my coach has me on. And yes, announcement. I am planning on doing Whitney Jones in October. And right now I'm currently working on getting leaner, because that is one of the feedbacks I always get for every show, is to get leaner. So I incorporated a lot of running. I'm training for a half marathon actually, and that's gonna help me get leaner. I'm also doing boxing once a week. That's gonna help with my shoulder development, because the bigger my shoulders are, the smaller my waist will look. You feel me? I actually didn't have any intentions of doing a show in October, but I kind of placed this bet with my coach. And so my goal is to prove her wrong, like for reals. She doesn't believe in me. So, you know what I mean? I gotta show her what's up and be like, yo, check it out, yo. And it helps me too, because like, it helps push it. Placing these type of bets with my coach helps me push harder, and I actually work harder. This is like my motivation to work freaking hard, which is funny. Like, it shouldn't be, but it is. But yeah, other than that, man, I'm just blessed to be alive another day. I'm blessed to be able to do the things that I love doing, and I'm hella thankful for everybody that's been following my journey and has been there from day one. Y'all hype me up, y'all motivate me, inspire me to work harder. It's just a blessing to be alive another day. I think because Auntie Flo is in the house, I'm like fucking emotional, and I tell people like, how, like, if I have love for you, I will tell you that I have nothing but love for you, because I just feel like I feel like emotional, because like Auntie Flo's in the house. And that's what happens when we go through our cycle. We just get all in our feels and we get all fucking emotional, and that's just the way it is. And so you want to also, like, you know, if you have love for people, you don't want to tell them that you have nothing but love for them or how you feel, because tomorrow's never promised. And it just feels good to like tell people how you feel. You feel me? Anyways, life is good. I'm blessed to have a very supportive family. You know, sometimes I know, I'm sorry, family. I know I can be a bitch sometimes. And, you know, it's just part of like, I guess, being a mom, working full time, doing little things on the side, doing everything that I do. You know what I mean? Like, we hold it down. For all you mamas out there, y'all know what's up. We hold the motherfucking fort down. Without us, I think shit would be broken. For reals. Anyways, I'm just blessed. I feel happy and blessed. And man, we doing this shit till the wheels fall off, y'all. You feel me? Anyways, thank you all for watching. Thank you for following my journey again. And stay posted. And if you guys have any questions about personal training, online personal training, holler at your girl. I have a few spots open. So hit me up. Peace out.